Hey, what's up, guys? It's Kolby Cloutier here with
Eli Penna.
Today we're playing a game of Call the Shots. You can follow him on Instagram, Eli, right there. I'll tag it up there, and right here is mine. So, yeah.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
We just got to the skate park. Now we're gonna play Rochambeau. See who goes first.
All right. Rochambeau. Rochambeau. All right.
I go first. Okay, so I'm gonna call Kolby a rifle up on that flat bank recorder thing.
Kind of a sketchy rifle, but who cares? I'll call Eli on the full whip up this Euro. Dang, three stairs.
That was pretty clean. I'm gonna call Kolby triple whip on that hip.
First time landing that trick. First try. Pumped. I'm gonna call Eli on kickless air on the court. Yes.
I'm gonna call Kolby decade out of the vertical. Keep it.
That was pretty clean. Now I'm going to call Eli. Try the deep end.
You can't have Call the Shots without having McDonald's. So that's what we're doing. Just got back from McDonald's. A bit late. Gotta film before it gets dark. I'm pretty sure we left off calling Kolby, so I'll call him a feeble the whole quarter, then down with it. No big deal.
I'm gonna call Eli on a double heel whip. Up the bank! It's going to be hitting this rail.
.270 to disaster on this tip of the Kolby.
Eli Penna, your trick is double with the 6 set.
That? Oh, what I call. You fry on the quarter.
Oh, hell, you broken hub. God damn, because Artie's like, oh, this is my food, bro.
I call Trevor a truck up the bank. Special guest.
Like, I don't think I do.
Oh, it's getting close to the end of the night. Pretty dark out, as you can tell. And Trevor's with us. Special guest. We're gonna... Actually, no, I'm gonna call him. Bakey, rotor whip.
It was sketchy, but nowhere else to do it but that light. So, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna call Kolby. Hang five. From that bank to that bank. See if you can do it.
Oh, Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed our call the shots. Unfortunately, it's getting pretty late, so I gotta go do my coloring book.
And I gotta take a bubble bath.
So, we'll see you guys in D2. Thanks for watching.
Peace.